I'm pissed that Pat would do that to fucking Brittany. You gotta be fucking, that's, and then I swear on my mom's grave. Your mother's alive.
Stop with that. I cannot believe that. Is that true?
I swear to God, dude. Because yesterday she told Brittany that her dad is dead and that her and her mom look like twins. And then today, last night, she tells me, I swear on my mom's grave.
I can't. If she's really got confused and swearing the wrong dead parent, I just can't anymore.
That's going to be her excuse, probably. She's like, I swear to my mom? Oh, I meant my dad.
I meant my dad's grave. I was confused. I was really short. I was having a really short moment. Yikes. She's like thrusting and humping me after the veto competition. And I was like, wow, you're feisty today. And she was like, I haven't had sex in 4 months. I was like, okay.
Because she was so happy that Devin won.
Yes.
Right. She's such an idiot. She's the dumbest person in the house.
Yeah, easily.
Easily. It's literally not even close. She takes the crown for sure. Dumbest person in the house. She's dumb. She can't stand. She can't sit. She can't swing. And she can't spell. What the fuck can she do?
Well, she can't hang. She's got to be an S adjective verb for that. She can't space it out. Hey.
Oh my God, I fucking hate her. I can't wait till this veto meeting's over.
Me too.
Shit's gonna hit the fan, dude. These fans are really gonna about to get what they paid for, you know?
All right, let's do it.
And my main goal is to do it without blowing up anyone's spot.
Yeah, don't do it.
Just basically you, Derek, Cody, and Christine. Like, I don't want to blow up your spot. And as long as I don't do that, I'm happy with myself. If I end up going home next week, that's fine, because I wouldn't mind going home at this point. I can't.